Dear students, today I am going to teach you one question related to equation of straight line of coordinates. And the question is like this. Find the equation of straight line passing through minus 1, 2 and the portion of the line between the axes is divided by the point in the ratio 2:1. So here it is similar to previous one, but here something is wrong, something is different. That is, ratio is given. That time we have given it was bisected, means midpoint. Now section formula we need to apply. So here is, let us draw one figure. So for this we have minus 1 comma 2, the point lies in second quadrant, so second quadrant will make bigger, and then first quadrant we don't need to make bigger. So like this we can draw figure like this. See, look at here, let us draw like this. Okay, passing through minus 1 2, means it will be like this, little bit up it will go. So like this figure we can make. Okay, minus 1, see, minus 1 comma 2, this is the point. See, minus 1 comma 2 is the point, and let us say this is P, this is B, this is A, this is X dash, this is X, this is Y dash, this is Y, and then B O. Okay, let us, this is capital L, say. So this much portion is small a, X intercept. This much portion is y intercept, is small b, we can put. Okay, now let us start solving. So here also we can consider, now let x intercept oa equals to a, we can consider y intercept ob, we can consider small b. So this is OAA, this is OBB. So if this is A, small a, then the coordinates will be here, A comma 0. Similarly, if this is B, the coordinates will be here, 0 comma B. And P divides AB, it is given, see, the last passing through this one, and the portion of the line between the axes means AB. AB is divided by the point in the ratio 2:1. So here the ratio is 2:1. This is 2, this is 1. So towards the x-axis, first ratio, see. Although this first ratio is towards the x-axis, second ratio should be towards y-axis always. Remember this thing, okay? If the line is like this also, towards the x-axis, first ratio, towards the y-axis, it is second ratio. Remember this one. Now, coordinates of A and B also write down. Therefore, coordinates of A and B are A, 0 and 0, b respectively. Okay, like this. Now since P divide AB in the ratio 2:1, okay, m1 is to m2, so now we can use section formula. So P x comma y equals to section formula is m1 x2 plus m2 x1 divided by m1 plus m2 comma m1 y2 plus m2 y1 divided by m1 plus m2. This is section formula, okay? Since it is divided in the ratio 2:1, we are applying section formula. Now here, or this px comma y, x comma y is 1 minus 1 comma 2, minus 1 comma 2 we can write, equals to now m1 here is 2, 2 times x2, see, m1 is 2, x2 will be this 0 plus m2 is 1 times x1 is a, 1 times a divided by 2 plus 1 comma, again m1 is 2 times y2 here is b, so b we can write, plus m1 is 1 times y1 is here 0 divided by 2 plus 1. Okay, now this can be written as 2 times 0 is 0, this is a by 3 only, comma, this is 2b by 3. Okay, this must equals to minus 1 comma 2. Now we will equating corresponding components. What will happen? Minus 1 equals to a by 3. Therefore, a equals to minus 3. Similarly, this 2 equals to 2 by 2 b by 3. Therefore, b equals to this is 3. Okay. Now, we have the formula to find equation is x by a plus y by b equals to 1. So, x by a is minus 3 plus y by b is 3 equals to 1. So, now we can take LCM here, or LCM, this minus will go up, okay, here minus will be there. So, we can just take LCM 3 minus x plus y equals to 1. So, or we can write minus x plus y equals to 3. We can leave like this also, or you can transpose that side. If you transpose that side, x will be positive. So, if you transpose that side, see, 0 equals to x minus y plus 3. So, therefore, x minus y plus 3 equals to 0 is the required equation of straight line. Okay, now, from book you can practice like the similar type of questions and then practice more, okay, to get more benefit. Thank you for watching this video.